This great Z, huh? Just see this to you